Today we will delve into a technique called the evil twin attack. This information is for educational purposes only. It is crucial to understand how these attacks work. This knowledge helps you protect yourself. Unauthorized access to computer systems is illegal. Always use your skills ethically and responsibly. Remember, knowledge is power, but it must be used for good. Imagine this. You're at a coffee shop, eager to connect to the Wi-Fi. You pull out your laptop, ready to get some work done, or maybe just browse the internet for a bit. The aroma of freshly brewed coffee fills the air, and the soft hum of conversations creates a cozy atmosphere. You see a familiar network name, seemingly safe and secure. It's the same network you've connected to many times before, so you don't think twice about it. You connect, unaware of the danger lurking beneath the surface. Little do you know, this network is not what it seems. This, my friends, is the essence of an evil twin attack. It's a devious trick where hackers create a fake Wi-Fi network that looks just like a legitimate one. Hackers create a fake Wi-Fi network that mimics a legitimate one. They might even use the same name and similar settings to make it indistinguishable from the real network. Unsuspecting users connect, believing they are on a trusted network. They go about their business, checking emails, logging into accounts, and even making online purchases. This attack exploits our reliance on Wi-Fi and our trust in familiar network names. We often don't think twice about connecting to a network we recognize, especially in a public place like a coffee shop or airport. But how do these digital traps work? How do hackers set up these fake networks, and what happens once you connect? Let's delve deeper into the mechanics of setting up an evil twin. Hackers use specialized software and hardware to create a network that looks identical to a legitimate one. Once you connect, they can intercept your data, steal your personal information, and even inject malicious software into your device. It's a sophisticated form of cyber attack that preys on our trust and familiarity with certain networks. So next time you're out and about, be cautious about the Wi-Fi networks you connect to. Always verify the network with the establishment and consider using a VPN for added security. Setting up an evil twin network is simpler than you might think. Hackers use readily available software and hardware. They create a Wi-Fi hotspot. This hotspot broadcasts a network name, or SSID, identical to a legitimate network. Think of your local coffee shop's Wi-Fi. An attacker can easily mimic its name and signal strength. This tricks your device into thinking it's the real deal. The hacker's hotspot often has a stronger signal. This entices your device to connect automatically. Once connected, you're trapped in the hacker's web. The success of an evil twin attack hinges on deception. Hackers craft these attacks meticulously, creating Wi-Fi networks that appear legitimate and trustworthy. They often mimic the names of popular networks, such as those found in cafes, airports, or other public places, making it difficult for the average user to distinguish between a real and a fake network. Hackers exploit our habits and trust in technology. We live in a world where connectivity is crucial, and the convenience of free Wi-Fi is hard to resist. Whether we're working remotely, catching up on social media, or simply browsing the web, we often prioritize convenience over security. We often connect to familiar Wi-Fi networks without a second thought. The names of these networks are designed to look familiar, tricking us into believing they are safe. This false sense of security is what hackers rely on to lure us into their trap. This automatic connection is a hacker's dream. Many devices are set to connect to known networks automatically, without requiring user intervention. This feature, while convenient, can be exploited by hackers to gain access to our devices without our knowledge. Once connected to an evil twin, your device sends data through the hacker's system. This data can include anything from browsing history and login credentials to personal messages and financial information. The hacker can then use this data for malicious purposes, such as identity theft or financial fraud. They can intercept this data, potentially gaining access to sensitive information. The intercepted data can be analyzed and used to gain further access to your accounts, or even sold on the dark web to other malicious actors. The signs of an evil twin attack can be subtle. Slow internet speeds, inability to access websites, or frequent disconnections can all be indicators that something is amiss. However, these signs are often attributed to network issues or poor signal strength, rather than a malicious attack. Unusual pop-ups can also be indicators. These pop-ups may prompt you to enter personal information or download software, which can further compromise your device. It's important to be cautious and skeptical of any unexpected prompts or requests for information. But often, victims remain oblivious, unaware that their every digital move is being monitored. The seamless nature of these attacks means that users can continue their online activities without realizing that their data is being intercepted and analyzed. Unaware that their every digital move is being monitored. This lack of awareness is what makes evil twin attacks so effective and dangerous. By understanding how these attacks work and being vigilant about our online habits, we can better protect ourselves from falling prey to these deceptive tactics. Behind the facade, the dangers of evil twin networks. In today's interconnected world, the convenience of public Wi-Fi is undeniable. However, lurking behind this convenience are significant risks that many users are unaware of. One of the most insidious threats is the evil twin network. These networks are essentially rogue Wi-Fi access points that mimic legitimate ones, tricking users into connecting to them. Connecting to an evil twin network can have dire consequences. Once connected, hackers can intercept your data, stealing login credentials, credit card information, and other sensitive data. This is done through a technique known as a man-in-the-middle attack, where the hacker positions themselves between you and the legitimate network. Imagine logging into your bank account while connected to an evil twin. The hacker can capture your username and password, compromising your financial security. This can lead to unauthorized transactions, drained accounts, and a lengthy process to recover your funds. The hacker can capture your username and password, compromising your financial security. But the threat doesn't stop there. They can also gain access to your email accounts, social media profiles, and other online services, leading to identity theft and further financial loss. The dangers extend beyond data theft. The psychological impact of such breaches can be profound, causing stress, anxiety, and a sense of violation. Victims often feel helpless and vulnerable, unsure of how to protect themselves in the future. Hackers can inject malware into your device, giving them further control. This malware can be used to monitor your activities, steal more data, or even lock you out of your own device, demanding a ransom for its release. They can spy on your online activity, watching your every move and gathering information that can be used for further attacks. This invasion of privacy is not only unsettling, but can also lead to more targeted and sophisticated attacks. Hackers can also redirect you to malicious websites designed to look like legitimate ones. These fake sites can trick you into entering sensitive information, which is then captured by the hacker. This can lead to further data breaches and financial loss, or even launch attacks on other devices connected to the same network. This means that not only is your device at risk, but so are the devices of everyone else connected to the same Wi-Fi network. The ripple effect of such attacks can be devastating, affecting multiple users and devices simultaneously. To protect yourself from these threats, it's crucial to use a virtual private network, VPN, when connecting to public Wi-Fi. A VPN encrypts your data, making it much harder for hackers to intercept and steal your information. Always be cautious of the Wi-Fi networks you connect to. If a network name looks suspicious or too similar to a legitimate one, it's best to avoid it. When in doubt, ask the establishment for the correct network name. Regularly update your devices and software to ensure you have the latest security patches. This can help protect against known vulnerabilities that hackers might exploit. Enable two-factor authentication, 2FA, on your accounts. This adds an extra layer of security, making it harder for hackers to gain access, even if they have your login credentials. By taking these precautions, you can significantly reduce the risk of falling victim to an evil twin network. Stay vigilant, stay informed, and protect your digital life from these hidden dangers. Shielding your connection, defending against evil twins. Protecting yourself from evil twin attacks requires vigilance and awareness. The first line of defense is caution. Always verify the network name with the establishment providing the Wi-Fi. Look for signs of legitimacy. Does the network require a password? Is the connection secure? If something feels off, it probably is. Use a virtual private network, or VPN. A VPN encrypts your internet traffic, making it difficult for hackers to intercept your data, even on an evil twin network. The importance of Wi-Fi security in a connected world. In today's hyper-connected world, Wi-Fi security is paramount. We rely on public Wi-Fi hotspots for work, communication, and entertainment. This reliance makes us vulnerable to attacks like the evil twin. Understanding the risks and taking preventive measures is crucial. Don't let your guard down. Be aware of your surroundings and the networks you connect to. Remember, cybersecurity is a shared responsibility. By educating ourselves and others, we can create a safer online experience for everyone. Stay one step ahead. Subscribe to Cyberworld YT. Want to stay ahead of the curve in cybersecurity? Subscribe to Cyberworld YT. Our channel provides the latest information on hacking techniques, preventive measures, and the ever-evolving landscape of digital threats. We break down complex concepts into easy-to-understand explanations, empowering you with the knowledge to protect yourself and your digital assets. Join our community of cybersecurity enthusiasts and learn how to navigate the digital world safely and securely. Subscribe to Cyberworld YT today.